Oh-ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. You see, I'm actually in a bit of a fix. I've made it this far. But I'm short on antidote moss for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask. But can you spare a few scraps of moss?
Fantastic. Thank you. A saint you are. This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this. A symbol of my appreciation. Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn. The poison swamp, like quicksand in there. The poison swamp.
Thank you. Hello there. I was expecting you. This place is truly magnificent, more than expected even. As promised, I shall share the new sorceries with you and the secret of Seath's immortality. Ah, the secret of Seath's immortality. If you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead, different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true... It is an effect of the primordial crystal. So only by destroying and its... The tomes stored in these are... All... And I said... What? Hello there. Come again. Come again, anytime. Oh, there you are. It's been a while. Or were you just here? This fascinating place defeats my sense of time. Oh! Oh, there you are. Oh, this fascinating place. But it, I don't remember how you got back out. I can't. Oh, there you are. Oh. But it's, I don't remember how you got back out. I can't remember.